This is Gabriel Gonzalez for Cage Side Press here with Amber Leibrock, who fights Larissa Pacheco this Friday at PFL 5. You know what? A little bit of the new girl on the block. She's out here getting first round knockouts, top of the leaderboard. Do you feel that proverbial target on your back now?
I mean, sure. I mean, if that's, I mean, I would, right? Like, this, who is this chick, like, coming in with not really any recognition in PFL? Like, I think all of them are kind of gunning for me, and especially when I do my job on Friday, like, I will definitely have the biggest target on my back, but I'm ready for it because I wouldn't have joined this tournament if I didn't think that I could beat everybody in it and if I wasn't ready to take that $1 million. I'm new to PFL, but I'm not new to this game. I've been a professional for 8 years. I've been to all the top organizations when it comes to female sports, and yeah, so it's a pretty cool feeling, and they can come get it. If they want this smoke, I'm here for it.
You're running Bellator, you know, tough one, had a layoff in there, you know, get the win. What changed? Because now you're all on a roll, things are coming together, I guess. What was the biggest difference that has led you to this point now?
My mentality, definitely my mentality, you know, making sure I held myself accountable on the mats, off the mats, making the changes I needed to in my personal life, taking my mental health, how I feel about myself, self-love, confidence, all those things outside of the cage, and fixing that, fixing, you know, the way I felt about my body, the self-image that I was creating for myself, and working with my hypnotherapist and all the sports psychologists that I work with. But right now I'm with Richard Hart, and working with him has really just changed my mental game, and it's really put me on another level when it comes mentally, because it's nice to visualize where you're going, it's nice to see it before you get there, and it's nice to just have all the scenarios already worked out and mentally feeling at the top of your game, because this is a mental sport. Yes, it's physical, but at the end of the day, it's so mental.
Final question. You know, people talk about, like, okay, now Amber posting a spicier photo, so I'm going to use that adjective. Mm-hmm. And I saw some of the girls not really feeling it a little bit. Elena saying, like, you know, like, how can you respect a girl out there doing that?
Wait.
It's supposed to be to each their own, right? Is it ever weird to hear people, I guess, like, hey, like, hold it against you, like, if you want to take photos or other content like this?
Well, that's laughable, because go look at her Instagram. She got spicy pictures on there too. And go look at my Instagram. There's not really a lot of them on there. Every time I post one, I get flagged and I take it right down. But I think women should stop hating on other women. And I think just because we're out here proud of who we are, and like, there was a moment in time where I hated the way I looked, that I wouldn't even, you know, walk around my house without any clothes on or in just like my underwear and bra, because I couldn't pass myself in a mirror. So for women to downgrade other women, for them just expressing themselves, I think is a pretty shitty thing to do, and people should just mind their business and worry about themselves.
Nothing wrong with feeling yourself and feeling proud of it, right?
Absolutely. Especially because what I do is nobody's business for what anybody else does. And I'm a great person. You can ask anybody. Like, at the end of the day, I work with kids. I work with people with autism. I give back to my communities. I give back to the people I train. I am here for everybody. I'm respectful. I'm nice. And just because I post a picture where, you know, I might be showing more skin than other, it doesn't take away from who I am every day. And a lot of people can't say that for themselves.
Amber, I appreciate your candor. Best of luck. We're looking
Thank
forward
you.
To this on Friday.
Thank you. Appreciate it.